I had a rad dad. My dad was awesome. He like spent time with us as much as he could. He was a truck driver, and then a dispatcher for a long time, farmed when I was like young, but like my parents were pretty like hands-on. And so like we would go camping, and like, you know, when I thought about having kids, like this is just kind of like the model like I knew. And so I always thought, well, if I have kids, like that's just kind of how I want to be. Like I'm going to be like in it, you know, in it with the kids, and, you know, just try to enjoy like, you know, being with them and simple things, and just try not to always let things get so like, you know, busy and out of control. I guess my challenge like to the dads would be, you know, like you have opportunity all the time in your life to like make a positive impact to your kids. And maybe that's like throwing a baseball with them and then like having that memory the rest of their life. You know, maybe it's just sitting down at the dinner table and eating with them. You know, not very many people have an opportunity to like be part of like curing a rare disease. And I have that opportunity, and you have that opportunity. And I just think that like you get the right group of motivated people, and we're all pushing towards the same goal, which is like fixing this horrible disease. And it's not just my kids, it's all these kids, it's kids worldwide. I just think, you know, I see people and dads included, we put a lot of energy into a lot of things. I mean, how many people can say they help cure a rare disease? So, you know, that would be my challenge. Like to you, go out, use your voice, use your connections, you know, value your family, give your kids an extra tight hug, you know, love them up, love your wife, you know, be more than you think you can be, and we can get this done.